Well, you know, it's interesting. There's all kinds of arrogance, and there's good arrogance, and there's bad arrogance. And for instance, like if you're an athlete and you step on the field of play, you have to have a certain amount of arrogance, or you're not going to succeed. But then there's a bad arrogance when you ignore people because you think you're like a box of Post-Toast, who's just a little bit better. Mm-hmm. And that is not, that's an arrogance that's not good. And I have an arrogance about me of success that I'd like to convey to the rest of the world or the rest of the community or the rest of the state of West Virginia that we all can be successful. But I don't ever have where I think I'm a little bit better or I treat people lousy. I just don't do that.